My name's Leanne John, and I'm the Zephyrhills High School ag teacher. And even though school's out, these guys still have to be fed. These are our calves that we use to produce calves for the kids to be able to show steers. And then this money actually goes back into our program to help buy more calves for the kids to show. We have the pig barn over there, which we're gonna go and feed pigs in just a little bit. We have sheep over at our sheep barn. And then we have more heifers here.
Oh, because it was born right before.
The hardest part is not being able to see the kids at the barn every day and waiting to watch them and work with them with all their animals. That's by far been the hardest part. It's like today we were supposed to be at UF for the state livestock judging team contest, and we aren't able to go because it was canceled. So those are the hard parts, and then trying to do everything virtually, which is really hard to teach ag virtually, so that's been the hardest part. So right now we're conducting all of our classes using Canvas, so everything is online. So we have open discussions, we have lessons that they have to go through and read articles and respond to articles. Right now it's about being like the truck drivers and the farmers, and how even though we're in this quarantine that they're still going through and they are supplying the world with food. So those are some of the lessons that we're focusing on now.